Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome back to Dutchman Plays Mahjong Soul. Let me just turn these in real quick. This won't take long at all. Oh, come on, you can't do partials. Alright, that's it for today. Collect our rewards, claim all. Bags, that's fine. Alright, let's get to it. Gold room, four player east, let's go! Last game didn't go the way we would have liked. We were all set up to take back third place at the end. But first place was tired of playing the game, so they tapped out on our opponent. And they didn't tap out hard enough, so we ended up in last. Boo. It is what it is. That's Mahjong, baby. Otherwise, I feel like we played a little well. There are a couple of efficiency mistakes. There was one misread that cost us pretty dearly. But otherwise, it was a very normal game. I'm looking at the 2-4, but that leaves the 6s as the pair. Maybe call it 2-4-6. I've got a 2-5 chance here. I don't know. We'll see how this all develops. Definitely getting rid of the 1, though. Looking for a 3, looking for a 5. If we get the 3, the 6s are paired. We drop the 7 and the 2. Ichi Pinfu. Yakuhai to the left. Ooh, there's our pair. Let's go ahead and drop the 6 then. Double inside weight. I've got double sided, dropping the 7. And then either 2 or 6. Get the 7 out first because it's more dangerous. Red's gonna be safe later. Dorachi, not the end of the world, but it could hurt in a east only. We found our 6, we are Ishan 10, and we are even, Tenpai for Tanya. Perfect. We take the 2 or the 3? I'm gonna take the 5. I meant the 3 or the 5. I'm gonna take the 5 because it's already come out once. Unless that player wants to be for a 10, they're going to have to drop it again if they have one. Maybe someone will defend against them and drop it themselves. Maybe we get a chance at the red 5. Maybe that's all that means, is that they also have the red 5 in their hand, and they swap the normal 5 for the red one. Maybe I screwed myself, who knows. But the 2 came out, the 8 came out, the 5 is Sujid, if anyone knows how to read that. I think they do, this is a gold room, but whether or not that factors into any of the decision making, we'll have to see. No. Yeah, they were all just pushing. We lost 1,000 points, that's too bad. But we had a hand worth playing for, I'll say that much. Pair of 179. That's a Dora red. I'll hang on to that for a second. Well, will I? This hand is actually pretty sick. Maybe I just drop the red right away and let the dice fall where they may. But I'm looking at like a Chanta maybe? Do I do something crazy like this? And force the red? Red is the pair? Chi the 8, Chi the 9, Chi the 2. We're just gonna keep our eyes open for things that go missing. Maybe even cut the 2-3 because this can go both ways. We might end up for a 10 here. This is the bad part. We gotta drop all of our inside tiles. Anyone chasing the Tanya is just gonna eat them up. And we still have a ways to go, right? I'm gonna aim for the 9. I'm gonna drop my 2-3 here. That's a second 9 though. That hurts. the third one comes out, we'll have made a mistake. Ah, yes! We are Tenpai for two of characters. Chantadora 2. That is my kind of hand. Don't need to call anymore. Or do we? Yeah, we don't need to call anymore. The ones are dead. If I switch to a pair on the ones, that'd be it. That's silly. Is there a way to deflect this? I could drop the 9. I don't want to get hit for Ipatsu. If I score the reds, I have Yakuhai. I don't like any of these. One's probably my safest. I'm gonna let someone else get round. Remember, we're still playing for last place avoidance, right? All it takes to climb the ladder is not get fourth. So while we had a great hand against that, getting roamed would have cost us the game. So Simba's unfortunate. We had plenty of save tiles, but it was obviously a Tanyo of some kind. We didn't have any choices there. But they're gonna win. Let's play for second. There's nothing here. This is an awful start. Hang on to the east and the green. 7 on the 8. I'll take it. 1, 2, 8, 9. Pair of 2s. Pair of 1s as well. Double pawn. 1, 1, 2, 3. Lots of options. 9 on the 7-8, I'll take it. 7-8. We're drawing good, I can tell you that much. Alright, ones are either the pair or the iron. Okay. I'm gonna make the ones the pair, and we'll see if we can't upgrade our two. Our twos over here. All the greens, upgrade the twos to something. See how it all shakes out. I think the 5 is stronger than the 7. Could have cut the 2 though. You were talking about it all this time. Double pair of 1s and 2s is not what I want. I don't like it. I don't have to now. Perfect. Beachy, but I want the greens. It's a double pawn weight, but if I draw something on the 2, I can turn it double-sided. If I go Ricci right now, let's go for the Ricci. Ricci, maybe greens. Ah, if I drew the 1 of dots, I could have turned it into Chanta. Pair the greens, 1, 2, 3. I think I should have held on to the Ricci for a bit longer. Ones coming out makes me feel a little bit better about my decision. It encourages me that the twos are gonna follow shortly afterwards. But I'm not holding out hopes for the greens. The 5 came out, the 2 is Sujid, come on. It's probably likely that nobody has a 2. There's only 2 left in the game. I've got 2 of them. And there comes the chase. Of course, they were able to get Tenpai while also defending. think the four should be safe. Maybe not to the right, but... First place is just defending, that makes perfect sense. End the hand early, take the Ricci sticks off the table. Now it's my turn as dealer. Let's see what we can do. Pair, 4, 6, 8, 7, 9. The ones are feeling useless. 1, 3, 6 is a weird one. That's not surprising. Dealer wants to end it quick. If I can get the east though, that'll be double east for me. If I can get it before anyone else does. Nine doesn't matter. I've already got a 4, 6, 8. Just makes it double down on the 7, which just doesn't work. Insides coming out from these guys. Makes me a little nervous. Let's go ahead and throw the 8. We drew our 5 on the 4-6, and the 8 can fall off safely. Alright, it's the end of the 6th row. I'm going to get rid of my east next. We held out hope long enough. Time to move on. Seven, eight, nine filled in. Beautiful, beautiful. And that's interesting enough. I'll take that. Ipeko chance on the 8. I've got a 1 to discard, which is probably fine. Fives are also pretty safer on the board. You have 2 of characters, I see 1 across the way. Otherwise we're good there. Up to 5 now? Hold out hope. People are dropping their bamboos, so... If we were to get Tenpai on the 4, these bamboo sequences here. Yeah. Alright, Peiko was pretty busted too there. Alright, let's make a fast hand. Let's knock this out. We're already 3rd. Tanya. This is a 2-3, that's an 8-9, and a 1-3, so Tanya's not that good right now. Drop 7, drop 8, take the 6-9. Drop 3, drop 3, taking the 7-8 double pawn weight. Rip. Six, nine has 6 tiles right now. 7-8 can only have 4. So the 6-9 is still more efficient if that's all you're going for. And there's my 8. Drop 3, drop 3, or go for the 7-3. I think I cut this inside weight. I think I just gotta be efficient, get to Ricci as fast as possible. I still see some flexibility here in the bamboos. I need some sixes and nines to make it happen, so it's not very likely, but I think it's more likely than an inside weight coming true. You know what I mean? That's not ideal because that's my direct competition. That's the guy I need to shut down. The five is exactly kind of what we were looking for. I can pick up four or six, drop either three or seven after that, and then I have my tenpai. I cannot open though. That will not work. This is four tiles. That's two tiles. I'm gonna take this one. I think that's gonna be hard to defend against, but I've been wrong every single hand this game, so we'll see. See, you're getting too greedy. At this point, you'd also just need to end it. Come on. Not four ones, that's good. Double fairway is always sus. That's gonna end the game for us. Should we have knocked on Ricci and thrown our 1,000 points away? Maybe. Maybe. I don't know. I think I still would have made that move like 10 times out of 10. I think we just chalked that up to bad luck. Anyways, thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed that episode. If you did, please click the like and subscribe button. It really helps small channels like this one grow and reach a wider audience. And I hope you have a good morning, a good afternoon, a good evening. Goodbye.